All right, Tanya, thank you so much. New optimism today in finding a possible treatment for COVID-19. The FDA may announce an emergency use authorization for the drug remdesivir.
This comes after Dr. Anthony Fauci announced new results of a study on that drug. And Shannon Halligan is live with details on that. Shannon?
Yeah, Northwestern Medicine contributed to this trial with local patients being treated with the drug. And Dr. Fauci said today that there's evidence that remdesivir works.
19 patients at Northwestern Medicine participated in the trial of remdesivir to treat COVID-19. They're some of the more than 1,000 that participated in the study around the world. From the Oval Office today, Dr. Anthony Fauci, head of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, announced new promising results from that trial.
The data shows that remdesivir has a clear-cut, significant, positive effect in diminishing the time to recovery. This is really quite important for a number of reasons.
Remdesivir, made by Gilead, is an antiviral drug. Dr. Fauci said it was used in this international study on the drug's effectiveness against the new coronavirus. That trial began on February 21st in countries around the world and in the U.S. at hospitals, including Northwestern. Dr. Fauci said the data showed recovery time improved from 15 days to 11 days for patients who were treated with remdesivir.
Although a 31% improvement doesn't seem like a knockout 100%, it is a very important proof of concept, because what it has proven is that a drug can block this virus.
It's some optimistic news, especially for the lead Northwestern Medicine investigator on the remdesivir trial.
Well, it's sobering in some respects and also exciting, particularly for our patients. It's taking quite a while for the scientific community to come to a point where we can, with some degree of confidence, tell our patients that we have something that we can offer them.
The drug has not been approved by the FDA yet, but the administration is in talks with the drug's maker. So an announcement about the use of remdesivir for COVID-19 patients could come soon. Reporting live, Shannon Halligan, WGN News.